Two of Tamil Nadu's most powerful leaders from the AIADMK and the DMK, Chief Minister Jayalalitha and M. Karunanidhi, filing their nominations today for the May 16th Assembly elections. Sam Daniel has more.
Chief Minister Jayalalitha flashing a victory sign soon after filing her nomination papers, seeking a second term from Chennai's R.K. Nagar constituency. She had won from here with a record margin of 1.5 lakh votes soon after her acquittal in the disproportionate assets case last year. The opposition is targeting her for her government's alleged poor response during the floods last year. The AIADMK is fighting 227 of the 234 seats, taking on a fragmented opposition.
After this election in Tamil Nadu, there will be only one party, one ruling party, only one Chief Minister, Honorable Chief Minister Amma, no opposition parties.
In central Tamil Nadu, 300 kilometers away, 93-year-old DMK Chief Karunanidhi filed his nomination from Tiruvaru for a second term. DMK has tied up with the Congress, but the opposition is fragmented, with actor Vijayakanth leading the third front. The PMK and BJP too are fighting alone. All parties have promised prohibition. If elected, Karunanidhi also offers waiver of student and farm loans.
No infrastructure. Farmers are suffering. Every section of the Tamil society are suffering. So total maladministration in the state.
You are very hopeful DMK will be able to capture power?
Definitely, definitely. We have performed earlier.
PMK's chief ministerial candidate Anbumani too filed at Pennagram in Dharmapuri. Promising waiver of farm and student loans, his party is trying hard to shed its communal party image.
Well, the key contest appears to be between Jayalalitha and Karunanidhi. It will be a record of sorts whoever forms the next government. Jayalalitha for a second consecutive term in 26 years. And if Karunanidhi for becoming the chief minister for the sixth time. In Chennai with cameraperson Sukumar, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.